Hello, this is Seth from Northland Dodge in Prince George, and today we're taking a look at a 2017 Ram 1500 SLT Crew Cab. Under the hood we have a 5.7 liter V8 Hemi and an 8-speed automatic transmission. This guy's in brilliant black, looks great, got that chrome accenting up front there with your halogen headlights and your chrome bumper just over there. Coming around the side here, we do have our 20-inch rims with our Cooper brand tires. They look fantastic. You do also have your heated exterior mirrors right there, and coming all the way around to the back of the vehicle, you got your 5-foot box right back here. Now we do have that 4x4 badging as well as the SLT. Got your chrome bumper back here as well. Open this guy up. Lots of room back here. Looks fantastic. Does also have the spray and box liner, so nothing will be getting wrecked or scratched up. Got our keys here. 2 presses to unlock, 1 press to lock, and our panic button up there. Let's unlock and let's take a look on the inside. So on the door here, you do have electric mirrors, windows, and locks all here. A little bit of chrome accenting on the handle. Handle here, some storage, and more down here with a place for a water bottle. Looks great in here. The cloth seats are very comfortable. You do got your tilt control right there. And then over here, we do have the control of our lights. So the auto, off, daytime running lights and low beams, as well as our in-cabin light control here. And right up here, we've got the high beams, turning signals, and windshield wipers. Let's start her up. Key in the ignition. And we're good to go. Now right in the center here, we do have our speedometer and our odometer, as well as our fuel gauge and engine temperature. We also have right in the center there how many kilometers we have. 35,000, not too bad at all. You also got which way you're facing, temperature outside, and all those guys. Now we can switch that around to our vehicle info, fuel economy, trip A and B. You also have your messages, your screen setup, and you can turn the menu off if it was bright or distracting to you. Now, that is control from right here with your Bluetooth options, horn in the center, and you do have your cruise control options right there. And then in the center over here, we do have our touchscreen display. Looks great, so you got your AM, FM, and Sirius XM in there, as well as your media tab over here if you have one hooked up through your USB, aux cord or Bluetooth. Phone over here, you do have your compass, settings, and your more options. Volume up and down with the power, screen off, back button, tuner and browser. Gear shift is right over here, just like that. And then you do have the two-wheel, four-wheel lock, and four-wheel low. Climate control over here, so power up and down, circulation, you have your hazard lights, your temperature control with your AC, and then where it's going to blow out of. You do also have your traction control and your tow and haul mode, some storage just down there, some storage here, some storage right there, and then over here we do have our 3 cup holders with our armrest, doubles as a storage container, lots of room in here. You do also have a USB and aux cord plug-in right there. Close that guy, lift this guy up, another seat underneath there, so you do have 6 seats altogether, and then you got your top and bottom layer for your glove boxes right there, looking great. And then up here you do have the control over the window in the back. Let's take a look in the back here. Open this guy up. On the door you have that same chrome accenting. You got the control of your windows, handle here, some storage, and more down here. Looks great back here as well. Very comfortable, same material as the front. You can lift this guy up. You got some storage just underneath there, as well as right under the floor mats here, you do have extra storage. And there's our 5.7 liter V8 Hemi. Well, that's it for my walk-around video of the 2017 Ram 1500 SLT. If you want to come and take a closer look for yourself or take it for a test drive, come on down to Northland Dodge in Prince George and talk to our sales specialists. Thanks for watching.